What's going on, victims? Welcome back to the channel. Today is a big day for us. Gonna go through the entire Pressure Machine album. Cannot wait to do that. However, I have learned the hard way that I cannot upload videos, whole albums at a time. So this is gonna be broken up into each track in a nice playlist for you. So the first song is called West Hills. Let's get into that right now.
All right, well, I'm 26, so I've lived here for 26 years. I married my high school sweetheart, so we've been together 11 years. I don't really travel much, so I've just been here.
I'm busy, John. You'll have to wait. My little brother, he moved into the community, and they tried to tape him to a flagpole or a tree up at the high school. So if you don't fit their mold...
It's just a nice, small community. Everybody knows everybody. Good place to live and to raise kids. We'll be here forever, so... Yeah, it's a good area.
God's own son, his Holy Ghost stories and bloodshed never scared me none. While they bowed their heads on Sunday, cut out through hedges and fields where the light could place its hands on my head in the West Hills. To know him, I loved him like he was mine. Some nights we drive up the mouth of the canyon on hillbilly heroin pills. We get out and watch the sunset, peaceful and still. I got caught up in, rained hard down on my head, and they got me for possession, them hillbilly heroin pills, enough to kill the horses that run free in the West Hills. He'll reject my actions, but he will know my.
well, gotta admit, I only saw the trailer one for this album. All the other ones I didn't watch. I didn't watch them on Kimmel last night. I didn't want to hear any music from the album, really, because I wanted to be surprised to listen to it with you folks. So this is the first I'm hearing of West Hills. One thing that they know how to do really well is make music swell. And so the swell to that chorus is just amazing. I'm totally going to be singing that. I can picture myself driving and singing free, like just at the loud of, top of my lungs. Besides that, this song seems like it's going to set the tone for this entire album to me. It seems like they're going in just from the pictures and everything that they posted, that they're obviously going to like a storytelling route with this album. So I'm interested to see the take on it. And then also just listening to this, just like such, when they want to tell stories, they know how to tell some stories. And just thinking all the way back to Hot Fuss, Jenny Was a Friend of Mine, to that very first song on there, how they even told a really good story with that song. And now come to think about it, all these years later to this, still setting a tone and telling a story, but just much, how much more of a different it is than that long time ago. So with that being said, Victims, what do you think about the opening song? I'll talk to you in the comments, and I will see you in the next video.